Hi everybody, welcome to Shell Lectures. So today we'll be dealing with present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. So present continuous tense is used in those places where we want to refer to actions which are happening at the moment. For example, I am teaching right now, right? At this moment, what am I doing? I'm teaching, right? So for actions which happen at the moment, exactly at that moment, okay, I am teaching at the moment. Okay, that's what I am doing now, and you are listening to this video at the moment or now. Okay, so for that we use at the moment, and we use present continuous for the new habits which have been developed, like in these days. For example, let us assume a boy known as Raju who never eats food at all, but nowadays he eats food much. So we can say Raju is eating a lot of food nowadays. Okay, so that's a new habit which has been developed. So we can say that Raju is eating a lot of food nowadays. So new habits which are developed can be denoted in present continuous tense. And the very important usage of present continuous tense is it can be used with future events which are very definite, or which are like they will definitely occur. Okay, so we can use it with events which will happen in the future for sure. Okay, definitely an event like that is going to happen in the future. Then we can use present continuous tense. Okay, for example, I'm going to my father's house tomorrow. So it's something which is very sure that I'm going to meet my father tomorrow. So I can say, I am meeting my father tomorrow. Okay, that doesn't mean that I'm meeting my father at this moment. Okay, that there is a rule that for future definite events, we can use present continuous tense. So the event of meeting my father tomorrow is very sure, I can write it in present continuous tense as I am meeting my father tomorrow. So how do we write positives in present continuous tense? So before that, we must know what are the be verbs associated with this present continuous tense. They are is, am, and are. Is used with he, she, and it. Am is used with I. Are is used with you, we, and they. So these are the be verbs, and these are the pronouns with which these be verbs can be used. So he, she, it, is, I, am, you, we, they, are. So here if we see positive. So if it's I, then I have to write it as I am, then the verb plus ing plus the remaining part of the sentence, like object, or if adjunct is present, adjunct. Okay, so I am plus verb. For example, I am writing a letter, so object. And if it is he or she or it is, right, he or she or it is plus verb plus ing plus object or adjunct, if it is present. And if it is you, we, they plus are plus verb plus ing plus o plus a. So these are the positive forms of present continuous tense. And if you want to change it into negative, you can just add not here. So I am not writing a letter. He is not writing a letter. She is not writing a letter. It is not writing a letter. You are not writing a letter. We are not writing a letter. They are not writing a letter. So these things are negative forms of present continuous tense. Negative. Okay. And then we have question forms of present continuous tense, which are of two types, yes or no and WH. Yes or no questions, we know that yes or no questions begin with these three be verbs. So it will be, for example, if I have, he is eating an apple. How do I change this into and go into a question? I have to bring the be verb to the front. So it becomes, is he eating an apple with a question mark? Or if it's, I am eating an apple. Am I eating an apple? Are you eating an apple? Are we eating an apple? Are they eating an apple? All these questions come under yes or no types of questions as far as present continuous tense is concerned. Whereas for WH, we have a lot of WH questions like what, where, why, where and how, with which the present continuous tense can be applied and questions can be formed. Okay, so this is all about present continuous tense. Hope you all understood about it. Subscribe to my channel if you have not done so far. Like and share this video to whomever you know. Thank you so much for watching.